never could have grown. As long as I was living for me, I never would have known all the beauty that could be. That's why they call you the lily of the valley. In suffering we meet, but the fellowship is sweet, sitting at your feet. That's why they call you the lily of the valley. It took a valley journey to appreciate. That's why they call you the lily of the valley. Worshipping you there, a fragrance fills the air with your love beyond compare. That's why they call you the lily of the valley. You can only see that beauty in the valley. Jesus, you're the lily of the valley. Even when I mourn, Jesus, you're a comfort to me, a blessing in the storm, speaking words of love so tenderly. That's why they call you the lily of the valley. In suffering we meet, but the fellowship is sweet, sitting at your feet. That's why they call you the lily of the valley. It took a valley journey to appreciate. That's why they call you the lily of the valley. Worshipping you there, a fragrance fills the air with your love beyond compare. That's why they call you the lily of the valley. You can only see that beauty in the valley. Jesus, you're the lily of the valley. And I can never know the power of your resurrection as long as I'm alive and well. And I will never know the sweetness of this intimate time with you if you hadn't led me through the valley. I wouldn't know the lily of the valley. That's why they call you the lily of the valley. In suffering we meet, but the fellowship is sweet, just sitting at your feet. That's why they call you the lily of the valley. It took a valley journey to appreciate. That's why they call you the lily of the valley. Worshipping you there, a fragrance fills the air with your love beyond compare. That's why they call you the lily of the valley. You can only see that beauty in the valley. Jesus, you're the lily of the valley.